turning this on early because I'm kind of in a hurry. I mean, if I don't make it on time, it's not that big of a deal, but trying to get into work at 15 minutes early. Okay. Get my shirt wet, seeping into the, you know, where the jacket hole is for the arms. But out of the way, or am leaving a little later than I had intended. So, cat stuff as usual. It's always cat stuff. Well, and then we've got renovations that we've got everything like not in the right spot for, and then we've got travel, which has moved everything. Everything just took longer this morning. That's super annoying. It would have been fine if I hadn't had to deal with cats. Anybody ever tells you that cats aren't work, then they're lying. Or never had a cat. Maybe they were a kid that had a cat. Their parents took care of the cat. Couldn't really say. But of course, it depends on the cat a bit too. Definitely raining. It's definitely cold, but I'll be fine without gloves. It's 47. And I'm otherwise, you know, way overdressed for 47 temperature wise. So it helps. The hand bent is kind of nice. It's you know, it is slightly too cold. I think I was trying to get the perfect temperature. Can't see anyone. Let's go. Go. What is happening here? Alright, nobody's apparently going, so being stupid per usual. Make it to here. Although I realize here was there, I guess, would make more sense. I'm not quite there yet, and I said that.